everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing Tomato Tycoon. Now, this game is fairly difficult, but I can do it. I can do it. Alright, so first off, we're going to start with the cashier. Cash register. We need freezers. We need shelves. We can put another freezer and a shelf over here to make it fair. Now we'll put 30 food, because who doesn't like food? And who doesn't like candy? Bam. 30 noodles. Okay, anything else? Alright, now people should be coming. If not, then that's sad. Ooh, good color. Colorize. I like it. Purple. Yeah, that's cool. Open, it's open. It's open. Nobody's coming. Look. Why isn't anybody coming? Everything they want. Oh, snap. It's the kids. There's kids. Let me just put this up. Oh, there's people coming in now. Well, they're taking all my stuff. I need to restock already. Nah, fam. We need another that. Okay, my store is running now. This is gonna be Gucci. Gucci. Gonna be a Gucci sign. Yeah. Hey!
Okay, Candace is perfect. Candace. Almost.
Decoration sucks.
Collection, not that much. Line size, nails. Store size, barely any. And filter.
Awesome. Alright.
So we're not doing bad, we're not doing good either. We're doing okay. There's officially a crowd of people here. Apparently people love my sodas, guys. Girls are bad still, and so are boys, and that makes me happy.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get songs.
Oh my gosh. My line is about to... You take that back. Excuse me? Excuse me? No, crap. Our rating's going down. Wasn't that good? Okay, I need to restock. It's official. Ooh, I can't get that either. Sodas and candy are super cheap. Food? Oh, look at this. It's already stacking up. I know, dude. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know. You're right. This guy's right. Look at the freaking lines, dude. This is a big line. I need another cash register.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, these people are arguing so much.
Where is your parents, kid?
Oh my gosh, it's all these people. There's a lot going on here.
I know. I freaking. Okay. Who should be coming now? I think it's Snap Party. What did I do to them? Yeah. But dude, we're gonna do good. We have the money.
super slow. Come on. That team, that's like all the money I had. But I don't care, because I can get frozen food.
Let's go.
Dude, I'm like a boss, you see?
Excuse me, I have a variety of selections. See, people are already going to a frozen food. See, what am I telling? She's so right.
This place is amazing. In my opinion. What should I call the place?
I should call it... Boxy Stories. Does it get censored? Yes, let's go! Wait, it doesn't say Bloxy.
Oh, Bloxy, stop. Lock stop.
Oh, what about that?
Lock stop. Perfect. Lock
stop in business. Let's go. So we're already doing good. We're doing not bad, not too good, but we're doing fine. You know, we're good. There he is. Right there. My dog is so loud. The next one is going to the dark side. I don't care. Listen, I'm not a grown up, so I don't care. My mom probably does, though. If he doesn't, I might start to see it grow, but. Oh, somebody here. Black stop. This wing is in love. Oh my goodness. This place is so big and so clean. I wish this was my store, but we're starting off from scratch. Look at all these cabins. There's barely any cash. I don't see any cash register. They're just over here sitting. Whoa! Okay.
What's in here? This is the storage. Okay.
Let me check up on my store. See what's going to be. Hey, let's go. Look at our rating, boys. See, I told you it was a baller. Oh, crap. There's. Oh my gosh, okay, it's just one person. Also one person. So we're doing good. We ain't doing bad. We ain't doing good. We're doing bad. This store doesn't even have a roof. Enter. Oh, I love how I told you, even though it's in Spanish. In here. Oh. Okay. This guy needs to build. Oh, this is ready to go down. I'll be like, I'm tired. I need more food. And cola. I got some money. What can I do with my money?
Build. What can I do?
Net upgrade. This is probably for Robux, isn't it? Oh, it's not. It's like actual money. Okay, this game is OP. I'm gonna make sign up so I can make people come to my place and then I'll get a bigger parking lot. I think that's a good idea. Why is Wolfie talking so much when she has a humongous store? But then you go inside and you see this. Why are people even standing here? And then you go over here and you clean up and bam. And go in here and it's like a bad bad.
Now people are here. I wish this game had like games.
does it have?
And you, nobody's going to play with me.
They just look at it and they're like, bye-bye.
But yeah, our establishment is going good, and that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you just smash the like button, and probably even comment what else I should play. But for now, also click the bell notification to never miss one of my videos. And this is Kringle signing out. Bye-bye.